Hi, class. Okay, nice to meet you all again. All right, now we are going to study English again, right? So everyone, are you ready? And did you do the homework yesterday? Okay, if you finish, please send to teacher, all right? And now today we are going to continue the new lessons. And this lesson is about the past tense again.Okay, but this time the past tense about the word have and has. Have and has. Everyone, do you know what is the past tense of the word have and has? All right, teacher will tell you now. Here you are. Okay, the past tense of the word have and has is had. Had. All right, do you know this before, everyone?All right. If you know, it's very good. If you don't know, don't worry. Teacher will teach you today. Okay. Again, the past tense of the word have and has is had. Had. All right. This lesson is very short, so it's easy for you. All right. Okay. Let's see example how we use in the sentence. All right. Here you are. Example: I have a mobile phone.I have a mobile phone. Okay, when in the past, I had a mobile phone. I had a mobile phone. All right. You have a good son. You have a good son. Okay, past tense. You had a good son. You had a good son. Okay, you use had, this means.Something that you have already had for a long time, right? Okay, the other one. He has a new car. He has a new car. All right. The past tense. He had a new car. He had a new car. All right. The next one. Tom has a cat.Tom has a cat. Okay, past tense. Tom had a cat. Tom had a cat. All right. Okay, now let's go to the practice. Just now we know, right? Have, has, we use in the present. And had, we use in the past. All right? Has, we use with he, she, it. But have,we use with you, we, they, right? And had, we use with all the pronouns. I, you, we, they, he, she, it. All right. So, let's see exercise number one. Number one, I, many friends. All right. So, what is your answer? Has, have, or had?Okay, here you are. The answer is have. Why have? Because of I. Why have? Because it's present sentence. The sentence is in the present, not in the past. All right. Number two. We a big house when I was a kid. We a big house when I was a kid. All right.So, what is your answer? Have, has, or had? Okay, the sentence is in the present or in the past? Okay, here is the answer. All right, we had a big house when I was a kid. Why had, everyone? Why not just have? We just had.Because we see the past tense was. The word was is about the past tense, right? It's the past tense of the word am and is, right? So if you see the sentence have the word that show you that it is in the past, your answer also past tense. All right? Okay, hope you understand.Let's see number three. Spring, six crayons. Spring, six crayons. Okay, what is your answer? Spring is the name. The name, ah? The name spring. So what is your answer? Okay, here you are. The answer is has. Why has? Because spring one name we use has. Why has? Because present, not past. Alright. Number four. A rabbit long ears. A rabbit long ears. Alright. What is your answer? Has, have, or had? Alright. Here you are. The answer is has. Has. Why has? A rabbit. One rabbit we use has. And the sentence is in the present. Alright. Number five. Alright, teacher give the answer already. Do you have a ball? Do you have a ball? Oh, sorry. Do you have a balloon? Do you have a balloon? Okay, why you just have? Because of you, right? You. Okay. Number six. This bird, red wings. This bird, red wings. Okay, what is your answer? Has, have, or had? Okay, here you are. Has. Why has again? Because this bird, one bird we use has. Okay, and the sentence is in the present tense. Alright, number seven. Garen. Okay. Garen fun at the party last night. Garen fun at the party last night. Okay, what is your answer? Has, have, or had? Okay, let's see here. The sentence happened in the past or in the present. You know already, right? Okay, here is your answer. Had. Had. Why had? Because last night. Last night. It's the past tense word, right? Okay, last night happened already. Okay, so have you had if it's in the past. Okay. Okay, number eight. Kali. Kali's a new toy. Kali, a new toy. Okay, so what is your answer? Kali is the name. It's the name. Okay, here is your answer. Kali has a new toy. Kali has a new toy. Okay, why has? Because one name and it's in the present. Alright, okay, this exercise or this lesson today is quite short. And I hope it's short, but I hope everyone understand very well, okay? And later, teacher will send you homework. Please do homework all together. Thank you, everyone. Goodbye.